Hey guys, welcome to Darling Doggies episode 2. Let's get started. Yay. Okay, so I promised you guys that I would be showing you my supplies, so I will be doing that. And then I think if I have time, then maybe we can go on a walk. But for now, let's get started with the supplies. But before that, I'll feed the dogs. You know, it's surprising I don't have a cat. You know, even in my French Bulldog version, I don't. Let's get started with the supplies. So now we are focusing on my bottom screen. Kind of. Yeah, let me just get it proper. Okay. Why does it scare me? Okay. Shh. Okay. Sorry. So what I have in my supplies is I have water. I have like 66 water. Oh my god, really? Yeah, 66. I have food, dry food. I have 5 of that. I have wet food. I have diet food. Fine food and diet food for cats. I got this like as a gift from a street pass, I think. So yeah, I'm never gonna use that actually, unless I get a cat. Yeah, I have biscuits. The normal ones. I have the other ones, the ones with calcium and the bone ones. Yeah, the bone biscuits. Then I have the bite-sized treats that are round and easy to eat. I have jerky. These heart biscuits, sugar-free, and are quite nourishing. I love this, personally. I think it's really, really... I don't know, it's nice. And I like... Then there are the chews. Satisfying to gnaw on. I really like the chews. I think that's my favorite treat. Not that I've ever tried it. What the heck? Sorry for background noise. I'm sorry, I don't even know what that is. Sorry. I have a natural bristle brush for short hair dogs. Shampoo, rubber bone, meat toy, squeaky ball, mushroom, soft cue, burger toy, football, pro disc, flying disc, beach ball, lollipop, flying disc, boomerang, banana lure, proler, and the other proler. Then I have the rainbow lure, the balloon, the bubbles, Miss Chicky, Mr. Froggy, Sir Nibbles, the Mario Kart, the Peach Kart, the Yoshi Kart, the helicopter, which you saw in the last video, the leather shoe, the high heel, tippy toy, piggy bank, AR camera, wood, clouds, frantic, rubber, plastic, stardust, collar, dock collar, camo collar, woven collar, bead collar, hibiscus lei, I think that's how you pronounce it, I don't know, star collar, necklace, fall collar, victory collar, I had this dog who won this, and her name is Angel, and I feel really bad because like somehow she got deleted from my game. So yeah, I didn't do it somehow. I don't know what happened, but just, yeah. Then there's my little bow tie, which she's wearing. The bows, the blue one, like Dorothy's dress. The pink bow. Sorry. The purple bow, the red and white stripe bow, this bow with the, you know, multicolored, let's see, yeah, French flavor, wow. I have the rose, the pink rose, the hibiscus, the sunflower, the straw hat, the victory crown, sunglasses, and the dog bed. So yeah, that's all my supplies, quite a lot, I know. But I don't have too much of furniture if you... Except a dog bed. I don't have anything other than that, do I? Wow. This is freaky. Wow. Anyway, let's get back to the game. Okay, so we're back to the game. And yes, I think we do have enough time to go for a walk. So, let's go. And this time I think we'll take Milo, I guess. And yes. And now you will notice how disobedient my dogs are in walks. Like, seriously. Let's take the yellow one. Okay. Oh no, I hate puddles. Not a puddle. Oh no. No! Please don't. Oh, Milo. Please, please come out. Doggy abuse. No! Oh well.
Let him get dirty once.
I clicked the tree. I wanted to give it to you.
Go on. Do you guys think I should show my bottom screen?
I don't know. Go on. Oh my god, look at yourself. No, wait. I'm not going to give you a treat for getting yourself dirty, but you're a spoiled dog, really. Why did I just give that to him? Oh well. Okay, go on. Oh, poop. Not again. Hi, I'm question mark, question mark, question mark. If you want to see what you are, it's like, I find it weird when people do that. But, hey, that's the world. Okay. Pleased to meet you. This is my Dash and Miko. He's happy to meet you, too.
Good for you, Miko. Can you hurry up and decide?
Oh, don't take that hit off.
You're just jealous. Yeah, that's what you are. Let's go, my little.
Come on.
Yeah, let's go to the mountain. You know, my favorite place to go is, I think, the seaside. I love the seaside. I love the beach and everything.
I live near a beach. I'm so sorry, my little.
What the heck? Get dirty. Enjoy life.
I'm not gonna have you licking it. No. No, not. No. Not on a chance.
Let's go. I wanted to enter a competition. So I guess, I think if Milo will hurry up, then maybe we will have time. Oh, somehow it focused. My camera focused. Yay.
Sorry. I can see a present. Should we go for training or for a present?
Oh, what the heck? Let's go for training.
Is it a park or a gym? Come on, let's go. Whatever it is. It's a park. Okay, let's go.
I like parks.
Okay. A lot of wide open space here, so it's a perfect place for fetch and flying disc practice. Okay. So, let's play. I love the boomerang, but no. How about the flying disc, the pro one? Go!
Wow. You really aren't interested, are you?
Yay! Did he get it? I don't know. Wow, he's one dirty dog. I really think we should leave now. Sorry! Let's go.
Okay.
Oh, where's home? Home sweet home.
Hey, Milo, I could buy you a blue checked dress, and I could buy you some red shoes, and you could say, "There's no place like home." Now, I suck at a country accent, but oh, Toto, there's no place like home. No, I can't do it.
Can you go?
Wow, I'm mean to my dogs. But, yeah. Milo, we
are wasting time. Let's go. Come on. Quickly, and hurry up and eat it. Let's go. Let's go. No, please, not again. Let's go. Good boy. Competition. Oh, Milo is being very. Oh, we were just in the grass patch. You're a very bad dog. He's very naughty. I think I said that in first video. He is. He won't listen. He loves, well, I think he likes it. This is my beautiful stylus. Let's go and meet the mean schnauzer. Yeah, he really does not make friends with anyone. Hello there, Sophie. If you raise your voice too much when you're giving puppy commands, your puppy may not obey, so be careful. Blah, blah. No, he's never going to make friends. Well, I don't think he will. I don't know. See, he never makes friends. Midor. Yeah. Really hate this dog. Is that a puddle? No, not a puddle. Please, no. Oh, look, we're reaching home and there's a present. Yay. Oh, please do not drink it. You just won't listen, Leo. Let's go. Bye, Leo. Wow, this video is going to be really long. Like with my supplies, so yeah, I'm gonna try and get Milo to hurry up. Hurry. So I guess I can't really enter a competition today because then this video will be really too long. And yeah. No, Milo, how many? He's had like three or four treats. Wow. Throughout this walk. Oh. Milo, come on. I'm so sorry, but you're just not listening, are you? I love you. A wooden stick. Well, that's a collection. To the collection. Yay, finally. Milo looks like he enjoyed himself. Okay, that's good. Now, I think we're gonna have to end it. I don't know. Yeah, I think we should give him a wash and then I'll quickly end it. Where is the... Oh, no, don't tell me. Oh, great. Hey, shampoo. Milo. I just gave him a bath yesterday, but... Quickly, let's take a quick bath. A shower. Water, 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 water. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Milo. Oh no. Are we done? Sorry, Han. I'm really gonna have to do this quickly. One more quick shower. Yeah, I think that's it. So, thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for another episode, maybe tomorrow, or the day after, or whenever I get time. I may not get so much time later on, because, like, I have my exams. Yeah, I have my exams. So, yeah, okay, bye.